Mr. Negativity here. Today I was thinking, what if it is the end of times? What if these paranoid folks are correct? What will that mean for me? Well, for me, it will mean when my soul departs this physical form, I'll journey towards hell. However, I will feel wonderful about the fact that I'm going to hell not only honestly, but also as a failed YouTuber. I'm hoping the failed YouTuber part gives me extra credit, perhaps a slightly better spot in hell. That's all. Bye.